What's going on, you guys? Wookie Libre here. Got some more Fallout 4 today, and today we're gonna go ahead and tackle the Glowing Sea mission and see what that has for us.
Got something a bit different for you.
Wait, what? Dude, I'm trying to do my intro, Preston.
Once you clear it out,
shut up. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna go do the.
We'll have a thriving new farm instead of waiting.
We'll take back the really, one piece. Preston? Can you shut up, please? Yeah. Anyway, like I said, we're going to do that. So. Before Preston interrupts again, Preston, see, there he did it again. All right, we're just going to head that way and see what we can do. I'm almost gone. All right, so I guess I'm going the right way. Is this a red rocket? Yes, it is. Really? I took two of them. It wore off already? All right, well, whatever. It's fine. Don't need it. It's down here. It's all glowy. Glowy and gooey. What was that? Was that you, Preston? Better be. That wasn't. That wasn't!
Watch out, get away from me.
Right in your face!
Make sure that was all of them.
No, I can still... Maybe not. Okay, that might have been all of them. Bottle cap, take your meats. Give me the meats. Give me the loots, give me the loots. Alright, well, my sword's only really good against ghouls anyway, but... I mean, it's kind of good against people, but not that good. It's not, like, amazing. Alright, that doesn't look good. But that's the way I gotta go, so...
I believe all those boogeyman stories about
shut up, Preston. Nobody likes you. Hello. What's up here? Anything? Red Scorp. Yeah, fight! Don't shoot him. Oh, wait. Preston. Preston. Oh, God. Wow. Alright, let's try to get as best shots as we can. Ooh, knocked it back. Nice. Oh, and you're a legendary. Get back. No, 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 no. Bad, bad, bad. Wow, how many are you? Is it three of them? Get shot in your foot. Did he really? Stay back. Let's try. Oh, I was gonna try to snipe him. Alright, whatever. What we got? Increases AP refresh speed. Oh, nice. See, I'm... And, well, and it's leather, so that'd be good for,
You should get going.
That'd definitely be good for, energy stuff and fire. Yeah. I have a blood sample. Nice. I don't need any more meat. Let's save that. Wait, what was I doing? Oh, yeah, I was gonna look in here. Glowing stuff. Okay, I could definitely get the material. Yes, right away. Thank you. Didn't need that, but I'll take it anyway. Oh, never mind. Thought I did. Wait. In your face.
Wait. Something's out here.
No, no, no. Bag up. Whoa. All right. Alright. Nice. Blood sample. I mean, there has to be so much more. Whoa. Check that out. There is no way. No, yeah, I was gonna say, there is no way anybody lives here. Can't be. Can there? Wait, the hell? Really? They don't have any armor on, like, anything. They're just out there in t-shirts. Ass. He'll catch up. Maybe. Quite possibly not. Wait, I think we're home. Wait. Is that a cave? The hell was that? Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't have time for this. Hey. Boom! Oh, and he's... Oh, he is crippled. It wrecked. Didn't see it coming, did you? Ha. Give me your stuffs.
Information I need.
And yet I have no idea who the hell you are. I think we both better start explaining. You start.
Alright,
I'm just a guy looking for information on the Institute.
The Institute? So, they did send you, didn't they? You're working with Kellogg.
No. Kind of already did that, so... Yeah, let's get to the point.
Kellogg's been taken care of.
Dead. He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
I'm not.
Is it so hard?
Come on, man.
Of course it is. Kellogg was ruthless. Mm-hmm. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you killed him.
Like your glasses.
Then what do you want with me?
Yeah, you know, let's see if we can figure out why he left. Why not?
Why did you leave the Institute? I know you came from there.
You know about the escape?
Yeah, I can never persuade anybody.
No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't
go
back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
Cheeseburger? That'll do.
Relax. I just need to know how to get in there.
Wait, what? Are you serious? You want to get into the Institute?
Yeah.
Are you insane?
Came all the way out here for nothing.
How nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
I missed all the Black Friday sales, and I need to find out a way that the Institute can help me out and get some coupons or some discounts, anything. I don't care. It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
If you seriously want anything from me, you're going to have to do better than that.
All right, fine.
Trying to find my son. The Institute.
You get Conky back there wandering around.
Oh no. I had no idea.
Yeah, sure. Got a feeling you used to work for the Institute, didn't you?
The Institute has taken people from the Commonwealth in the past. If your son is one of them, I can understand why you'd want to get in there. I can help. But I'm going to need something in return.
Okay. Sure, what?
What do you want from me?
Before I had to escape, I was working on a serum that would serve as a cure for my...
So you want some lotion?
I wasn't able to bring it with me. It's still in my lab, and... Well, look at me. I need it. I need you to find it for me if you manage to get inside the Institute. What do you say?
So you want some lotion. Alright.
You help me, and I'll help you.
Alright. Alright. Let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
I don't know, by plane, train, automobile.
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well, well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality.
Mm-hmm.
The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
No.
No, never heard of him.
Another secret of the Institute. Trust me, it's good that you haven't found out the whole.
Would you just tell me already, please?
Are Institute synths.
You long-winded bastard.
For one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. Mm. They're very good at what they do.
They're very good at what they do. Yeah, why not? Whatever. I don't know what you're talking about.
Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser.
Okay.
Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. And sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay.
Okay, let's get to work.
Talk too damn much.
The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the low
iHeartRadio
band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a course.
Okay.
Then, you just...
Can I just go, please?
Not to get killed. Not gonna lie. The odds aren't in your favor here.
Yeah, well, the odds of you getting some Calvin Klein for Super Mutant Man, I highly doubt I'm gonna get that either, but...
I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
You know, I wonder if I should have brought Strong out here instead of Preston. Whoa, dang, pushy, rude. Doing your hipster sack and your whatever trash bag shoes.
You find a courser, don't underestimate it.
Yeah. Alright. So we gotta find the courser. Wherever the hell that's at. Travel to CIT. Alright. Maybe up there. Alright, there we go. There we go. Really? Alright. Ooh, Preston. Went the wrong way. Over here. There we go. Where'd he go? Yeah, an idea. Let's go up here.
Think I got something over here.
Come on. Quit running. There you go. Where'd the other one go?
Hold up.
Oh, there he is. Anybody else? Yep.
I thought I heard something.
There you are.
Found you.
Really? Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What was that? Ah, there.
Hold up.
Ah, damn it. Come on. They behind the barrel? Oh. There you are. Where'd the legendary go? I know you're down here somewhere. Wait. That's nice. Reduces damage while standing and not moving. I'll take it, but I don't really want it. 45 rounds? Hell yeah. Got to have those.
Shit. Austin.
I'm right here.
You get high. Every shot.
Nice try. Alright. So are we going this way? I don't care about that.
What the?
Hi. Yep, that's it. Yeah, he's right there. Kind of.
My arm. Damn it. Asshole. Just give up.
Sorry. Alright, so I think I'm kind of going the right way, right? Wow. Strong signal. Alright. Boing. Okay. Hello? Anybody here? Housekeeping. What do you got? Nice.
No point in leaving that with the scavenger.
Well, even though I have to come back, 'cause there's probably so much crap in here I'm gonna need. Alright, can't go up there. Doors, doors, doors. Is this the only one? Think so? Yeah. Okay.
The corpse is on the second floor. Kill on.
Hey, what? Hey, no. No, 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 no. I'm not a Corsair. I'm wearing Corsair headset, but.
Yeah.
Oh, you shouldn't have ran up on me, should you? Alright.
I think I got something.
Did I really miss that? And that? Well, they're not shooting at... Are they shooting at me? Or no, I can't tell. Excuse me. Please stop moving. Thank you. Really? Okay, so. Fusion cell? Yeah, I'll take that. Stim pack right quick. Nothing. Nothing. Just relax. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. No need to worry. I don't think. Quick save that. Is there anything of substance in here? I don't know what happened to you, but you're missing your legs. Sorry. My apologies. Test tube hot plates. Rifle through the wall. Excellent. Oh, tech document. Okay. Anything over here? Oh. Tech document. Awesome. Awesome. Anything else? Watch out. I know I saw a microscope. Move! Damn it, Preston! Did he take my microscope? He did. Nothing. Nothing. Alright, so there's really nothing in here. Alright. So we just wasted our time there. Oh, didn't really mean to do this, but whatever. Come on, hurry up. Restart. Let's go. We got shit to do. Ta-da! So, sweet. And tats. Anything else I really... Of course. Okay, I think that's it. Yep. Alright. Quick save. Oh, Preston. Who was up there? Oh, that's gotta be the Corsair. Alright. So... Can I just open this? Yeah. Hey, I'll come back for that later and then... Because... These are... Wait, what's the thing? Okay, novice. Alright. Hey, might as well. We're here. It's not... Doesn't seem... Okay. Or I can't see any of the... Not Viper. Is it? Not grass. Joins. No. Grasp. Three likenesses of grasp. Okay. Glass. There we go. Go ahead and open that. Accessing Megalox. Open, please. Thank you. I don't know. Just hit buttons. Move. Damn it. Preston. Preston. Preston.
Hey.
Go over there. Now. Not.
There's no way.
There's no way, really, to go right there.
I'm on.
God. Idiot. Alright. Okay. Really, I just opened this. I mean, I guess it's free XP, but whatever. Tape. Targeting card. Bobblehead, please. Please, can I have a bobblehead? I just want a bobblehead. That's all I want. I could probably turn off this thing by now. Alright, so there's nothing else in here that I really need. Alright, I'm gonna turn this off because I'm definitely here. Wait, are these all the same? Like, alright, is there anything in here I can see that I need? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Alright. I'm not gonna open that one. I'm not gonna waste my time. Can always come back if we need it. We're just going to what? Which? I don't know which way to go. Let's go this way. Alright, so yeah, we're going the right way.
Come here.
Got a quick save that.
You've been following.
Yes, yes, I have.
Hey.
Hey.
Here for the second.
So casual. Hey.
Z-247 initialized factory reset. Authorization code Zeta 53 Kilo.
How did you?
Holy shit! It worked. I didn't have to kill him.
Need a little help over here.
That's awesome. All right. Give me your chip. Okay, so I got the chip. Nice. What'd I get? Hunter, hunted. Okay. Fusion cell, stem pack, stealth boy, courser uniform, hell yeah. Give me all the stuffs. Wow, I really didn't think that would work, but it but it did.
Help me.
Alright, before I help you, Preston.
Heads up.
I need you to take some shit.
This is what I've got.
I don't care what you got, you need to take some shit. How heavy am I? Okay, you gotta take the heavy stuff, so I'll take the scanner. Preston can't carry anymore? Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna drop whatever the hell I don't need, like that. And I could sell it. You know what? Yeah, I'll just, wow. Drop some junk. That. Drop the hammer. What's that? I need. Okay, it's got fiber optics. I need that. Get rid of you. And I'm good. Am I still heavy? Seriously? How much am I over? 340. Oh, okay. Get rid of the death claw, the fan. What else? Get rid of that. Oh, I really needed that, but that'll do. That'll work.
Hi.
Please, don't hurt me.
I'm actually gonna let you guys go, so. I really don't want to get rid of that, but whatever. So how do I let you out? Hey.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Okay, but
relax, lady. It's gonna be fine.
I guess I don't really have a choice. Do I?
No, not really.
Put the password in a toolbox over there under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
Okay, so what, over here? Oh, okay. Glue fuse. All right. Wait. Go watch. I don't want that. Nope. No documents. All right. Let's go ahead and let... She's probably... she must be the synth then. That's probably why the gunners were here. Alright, turn the elevator on because I don't want to walk all the way through this shit again. Done? Okay. Security door. Open. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Good. Yeah. Is there anything I can have? Any goodies? Whoa, hello.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
How'd you get lipstick on?
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny, so yes, I'm a synth.
Excellent.
If you hadn't already guessed, I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think you'd find me so fast.
Wasn't that hard.
I think I would have lost him too. Then I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help.
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask...
Nice duct tape, bro.
I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again. Under better circumstances.
Uh-huh.
I hope we do.
Never know, K198. I wonder if K198 is short for Kate. Because if I'm just stupid and her name actually was Kate, just so you know, I was not paying attention to anything she was saying, so... Oop. Come on, Preston. Later, guys. Excuse me.
The glowing sea.
Yep.
Virgil.
Mm-hmm.
What happened?
Yeah, he hooked it up. Yeah.
Do you know anything about decoding courser chips?
Don't worry about Virgil.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does.
Try anyway. Shit. Come on, huh?
But there are people who might.
There are people who might.
I work with a group that, well... They're the only ones I know that even have a chance of cracking Institute security.
Alright, who's that?
The Railroad.
Okay. Who's that?
The Railroad?
They help synths escape the Institute. I don't know who they all are. Usually an agent of theirs just shows up with someone who needs new memories. One of them gave me a code phrase. Said it would help me find them if there was ever an emergency. Follow the Freedom Trail.
Oh, okay. I remember the Freedom Trail. Okay, you know what? Just see if she gives me any extra information.
What the code phrase means.
I'm not sure. But I remember there was a pre-war landmark with a similar name. I'd start there. Hopefully they've placed other clues to tell you where to go after that. Hidden somewhere in plain sight. That's how they think.
Alright.
Alright.
Good luck. I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic, but hopefully you can figure things out as you go.
Well, alright guys, well, I'm going to go ahead and cut the episode off here. Thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button. Leave some comments down below. Let me know what you thought of the episode or anything you might want to see me do in the future. And on the next one, we'll get that chip analyzed, go from there, and see what happens.
7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother...